does, and he finds Couto as well. It was caught very late by Hermoso, and Hermoso earns the first yellow of the game.
Well, I don't know what he's complaining about. Maybe he was a little bit too high for Mario Hermoso there.
Well, we saw Hermoso and escape on for Vinicius Jr. He's got company. Pablo Maffeo certainly stuck out an arm. Vinicius Jr. thought that was enough to bring him down.
Contrasto duro al centrocampo, Castagnetti su Bove e primo cartellino giallo.
Now this might get Latasa booked. It looks like the referee is reaching into his pocket.
Apologetic, Van Dijk wants an argument with Longstaff. Longstaff didn't take a step back either.
Now has come out frustrated, and so too has Pate Sis. And that's an interesting one because he too is just
like an Arte. Arte went flying over Charlington.
Paredes fermato dalla pressione purtroppo vigorosa di Saju. Velotti e Cristante chiede
a let's up for Real Madrid, let's up for Ben Hayden,
control, you know, the midfield, and John Solis has helped, you know, with his physicality to kind of control things a little bit more. And now we've got a more normal game, you know, with Girona getting back into it, the rhythm has dropped a little bit because obviously it was impossible to keep that tempo for the entire game.
The game for Getafe, it's going to be him. He's probably going to get booked for descent, actually so much so that it's going to be a red card. The referee is reaching into his back pocket. Figueroa Vázquez had enough, and it was something that Greenwood said.
Yeah, it wasn't great by Mario, it's a straight leg one. He didn't need to, so I think he got the ball first. He knew that the follow through.
Colloco lo Spinazzola, accelera su Cernicola, calcio di rigore per la Roma. Tutti attorno a Pairetto, i giocatori della Cremonese.
Germani didn't get it completely clear and it's steered back towards goal by Larin. And Samuel Costa is cleaning his innocence. Lillian thinks that he was impeded.
And half clear, Guevara goes down, referee points to the penalty spot. And Alaves have a chance to go ahead. And it's a big, big moment.
Another foul, another card. This is Latasa, this is going to be red, and this is going to be a problem for Getafe. Latasa is off.
Deviare la palla, e quindi se dovesse essere così, chiaramente Figueroa viene ammonito.
The one over the top. Oh, that's a handball for Ramiro, and a red card. He has given his marching orders.
Be once again to dissect the game, and Terry, sometimes after a short break, you can come back a little lethargic, and the last thing that they'll need is any sort of problems for Danny Carvajal, having just come back into the team after.
Maybe Real Sociedad will be launching the balls into the area to try and find him. It's Marino, well, the referee is brandishing a yellow card. Well, we haven't had confirmation as to what that is for. Rafa Marin is arguing with the referee.
Di macchia, poi velo di Belotti per Lukaku. Intervento falloso da cartellino giallo anche di Luca.
VAR을
드리블을 가는데요.
네.
피리 브로타 벨라스코 se enreda un poquitico, viene Brian, le mete la mano, penal. Hay penal, otro penal a favor del Din porque sacó el brazo Velasco.
De Jaguares está reclamando eso, que no haya toque, que no haya contacto.
Descomprimió Murillo, lindo centro para Castro que ataca. Primero Elvis, un pasado de Elvis. ¡Penal! ¡Penal, penal!
Se intenta variar el patrón de ataque Millonarios en este contexto. Le funcionó, eso sí, el cambio de bandas entre.
En la casa, ¿cómo más bien?
Ja, 여기서 연합할 수 있을까요? 서울의 수비수들이 많이 들어오고 있는데요.